power, great power, the Bible says. Semene kobaradina, lemendos kubara matene gebahe. Elemonde, once again, open your mouth. Talk in tongues like you are ready to receive. Vine sinai, afina kapoli, eskele menen kapaluza, avrangetine balize, zengli, 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 aklandi, aklandi, kabadoze, ivanate, evina kubalite, avana kina paroske, eskele monde, rabaduza, rabaduza, seri, balta pratele monde, yabande kouta mandi barus, eita mante via, antebele gebali, yagabalita, antebele
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen and amen. We are still praying, glory to God. You know, Pastor told us recently that burning desire is an unquenchable yearning after a well-defined objective. It's an unquenchable yearning, an unquenchable desire, an unquenchable longing. Borakatina mande. Apostle went on to say, burning desire will push you to get answers. How hot is your desire tonight? Pastor told us in the morning, tonight we come to receive. Receiving is not done passively. There is a frequency to receive. You have to be attuned. You have to tune in to that frequency. And when you pray in tongues, you are setting yourself to receive. Balaka brom de kela mahaya. Manto brom de kela mande. And so tonight, you repeat after me. Oh God.
Oh God.
Of Pastor Gabriel Prosper.
Of Pastor Gabriel Prosper.
Intervene in my life.
Intervene in my life.
Touch me.
Touch me.
Beyond recognition.
Beyond recognition.
In this PFC.
In this PFC.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
One more time. Oh God of Pastor Gabriel Prosper.
Oh God of Pastor.
Intervene in my life.
Intervene in my life.
Touch me.
Touch me.
Beyond recognition.
Beyond recognition.
In this PFC.
In this PFC.
In the name of Jesus.
In the
mighty. Oh, go ahead and pray.
intervene, oh God. In Palaka Teleba, in Lekopon Deskebahim, and Tebelegadi Gabahai, Mantopon de Tebelegabahai, Labakadina Kabande, Nipon Deskopel de Gabelita, and Branda Kate Amanda Paradoski, Ishamakate, Lakabarata, Nipon Deskebani, oh God, a pastor of the Postma, intervene in my life.
Amen and amen. Hallelujah. You know, the Bible says something remarkable about Saul. The Bible says when he came into the company of the prophet, something happened to him. The Bible says he was turned into another man. This is Dreams of Grace Global Ministries. This is the mountain of answers. Hallelujah. This is the lineage of the prophet. You are not going back this way you came tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Oh, can you shout that amen well?
Amen.
Prosperity will drop upon you heavily tonight. Can you shout amen?
Amen.
Boleke Maya. We are still praying. Palaske Falatanis. Oh, you can repeat after me again. Oh God.
Oh God.
Let your prosperity fire.
Let your prosperity fire.
Rest upon me.
Rest upon me.
In this PFC.
In this PFC.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Let the fire to thrive.
Let this fire to thrive.
Rest upon me mightily.
Rest upon me mightily.
In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name.
Oh, let burning desire push you to pray tonight. Oh God, as we come tonight into the country of the prophet, let there be a change of level by your spirit. Let us enter higher thresholds of oppression in the name of Jesus. Barakatina Mandesh, Intobalakataya, Randegebahaya, Nikabalate, Antapakate, Shobegadina, Ayakatea, Malekatina.
Let the fire to die.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Oh, we are still praying. Glory to God. He brought the case. You see, in this kingdom, the way we make progress is by praying in tongues. That is why the Bible says in Jude 20, it says, but ye beloved, build up yourselves on your most holy faith, in bracket, amplify. It says, make progress. Make progress. As you pray in tongues, you are ascending. You are ascending. Ikobala kamande benahai. Tonight, hey, Shokobahai, I want you to declare with me, oh God.
Oh God.
I am set for an impartation from your word.
I am set for impartation from your word.
I am set for an encounter with your spirit.
I am set for an encounter with your spirit.
Touch me.
Touch me.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Go ahead and pray. Let me In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Oh, 1 minute, just go ahead and thank God and give him praise. Oh, the Bible says this is the confidence. This is the assurance that we have. When we pray according to his will, he hears us and he answers. Oh, thank him tonight. Montakabahaya. He go from the thank you, Lord. He go paradina. The Bible says, be anxious for nothing, but in all things, with prayers and supplication. It says, with thanksgiving, make your request known unto God, and the peace of God that surpasses all understanding shall guide your heart and your mind. Give him praise and thank him. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I'm not going back this way again. Thank you, Lord. He called Baratani. He loves Samantha. He called Kebadi. Lamante Kebahai. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Borande say Samantha follows. Thank you, Lord. Monta Brakatele Kebahai. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Oh, come on, shout out amen. Where? In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Oh, glory to God. If you know God has answered the prayer tonight, can you shout glory?
Glory.
Oh, hallelujah. Give him praise and thank him.
Hey! Jesus. É mini pouco fumo de aí é mini pouco fumo de é mini pouco fumo de Batoni mito, da mito, mamio, eh. Oh, batoni mito, da mito, mamio, se oh, batoni mi.
Oh, batoni mito, da mito, mamio.
My life will bring honor to you.
Oh, batoni mito, da mito, mamio.
My life will bring glory to your name.
Oh, Batonimito,
Damito, Mamio.
Oh, Batonimito, Damito, Mamio.
Raise your voice and sing.
Oh, Batonimito, Damito, Mamio.
Somebody say